नमस्ते, खुश रहो बेटिया। आई जेबीएन वर्षा सिंह फ्रॉम ज्योति विद्यापीठ वीमेंस यूनिवर्सिटी। आवर टुडेज टॉपिक ऑफ द सेशन इज ई पेमेंट सिस्टम फ्रॉम द सब्जेक्ट ऑफ ई कॉमर्स। सो ई पेमेंट सिस्टम इज अ वे ऑफ मेकिंग ट्रांजेक्शंस और पेइंग फॉर गुड्स एंड सर्विसेज थ्रू एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मीडियम विदाउट द यूज ऑफ चेक्स और कैश। इट्स ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एन इलेक्ट्रॉनिक पेमेंट सिस्टम और ऑनलाइन पेमेंट सिस्टम। So electronic payment method has most popular payment forms online are credit and debit cards. Beside them, there are also alternative payment methods such as bank transfer, electronic wallet, smart card or bitcoins. So these are the most popular cryptocurrency. E-payment methods could be classified into two areas: credit payment system and cash payment system. Credit payment system is a form of the e-payment system which requires the use of the card issued by a financial institute to the cardholder for making payments online or through an electronic device without the use of cash. Here is the one another method of e-payment is e-wallet, a form of prepaid account that stores users' financial data like debit and credit card information to make an online transaction easier. So e-wallet examples are your Google Pay wallet, Paytm, and you can see e-wallet in Phone Pay. This type of payment application. So a smart card, a plastic card with a microprocessor that can be loaded with funds to make transactions, also known as a chip card. Another one is your cash payment system. Direct debit, a financial transaction in which the account holder instructs the banks to collect a specific amount of money from his account electronically to pay for goods or services. E-check, a digital version of an old paper check. It's an electronic transfer of money from a bank account, usually checking account without the use of the paper check. E-cash is a form of an electronic payment system where a certain amount of money is stored on a client's device and made accessible for online transaction. So some pros and cons of using an e-payment system is also involved, like reaching more clients from all over the world, which results in more sales, more effective and efficient transaction. It's because transactions are made in seconds with one click without wasting customers' time. It comes with speed and simplicity. It is convenience, low transaction cost, expense control for customer, and easy to add payment to a website. But if you take care of the security, then this is very risk to do payment online, because as we all use our debit and credit card for online shopping, online transaction, this all data is given to the over the internet. Maybe some hackers hack your debit and credit card and they can stole your money. So it's another cons is you are you want to buy some product, some websites, and they want to information about your credit and debit card, and you give with blind eyes, and they can misuse your debit and credit card because you don't know where is your data is stolen or not. So every coin has two face. As it is easy to use, as it is easy to steal also. So this is all about e-payment system. you class. This digital session is provided by digital version 2.0 from Jyoti Vidyapeeth Women's University. If any